What was one thing you learned from playing alongside Allen Iverson?
That's just how hard you got to compete. I mean, he came out to play every game like it was the last. He was the ultimate competitor.
Are there any misconceptions about Iverson that, you know, fans and people in the media have about him? But, you know, you're his teammate. Yeah, what's something you could say?
Yeah, there is. He's a great guy.
I mean, just being around him and seeing the attention that he demanded, and everybody wanted to get a piece of him, wanted to talk to him, a picture, an autograph. And if he stopped and did all those things for everybody, the man wouldn't be able to live a normal life. And that's the thing. AI, he wants to be normal. Like, he wants to do normal things. I remember one time, me and Ronnie Buford was on a road trip, and we was in Orlando, and we went to Universal Studios. So we was talking about it, and he was, AI was like, "Oh, I want to come with you." And me and Ronnie's like, "Really? Like, you want to go to Universal?" So it's like, "All right." So I already knew. I was like, "You know what? This is gonna be chaos. Like, we're just going there. We didn't have any security or anything." And then when we got to the park, we let the security know that we was there. So they walked around with us, and you know, at first nobody really recognized him. I mean, nobody's gonna recognize me and Ronnie, but nobody really recognized AI. And then one person recognized him and yelled it out, and then it was a mob scene. We had to leave the park. It got so crazy. I'm like, this, that gotta be insane to live like that, man. Like, not only be a superstar in your own city, but to be a superstar everywhere and not be able to walk around anywhere, that gotta be hard. Like, it's a gift and a curse, honestly.
Do you consider Allen Iverson one of the greatest point guards or guards in NBA history?
Absolutely. I mean, to do what he did at his size is tough. I mean, you can't take anything away from him. He's definitely one of the greatest of all times.
Were you on the team for the 2000 NBA playoffs against the Lakers?
Yeah, that was my rookie year. I tore my ACL that year, so I wasn't playing, but I was on the team.
Oh, so you saw the Tyronn Lue step over firsthand?
Oh, yeah, I was courtside for that one.
Oh, man.
I think that was AI's best year of his career right there. I mean, and to witness that firsthand and being a fan of AI's before that, and then being able to watch him for that whole year dominate, it was amazing.